Hi, I'm in conversation with Balaji from Team UNIS.
Good morning.
Yes. So, Balaji, I'm here to ask you two questions.
Sure.
The first one would be, what made you start running?
Sure. So, a couple of years back, when we were in US, we had a very nice trail right next to my place where we were living, and I used to take to running there frequently, particularly Saturdays, Sundays. You see a lot of families
groups,
and kids and groups either cycling or running, and that was really nice.
Yes.
When we returned to India, I was really missing that weekend activity or leisure activity, and happened to hear about this nice group called UNIS, and I was fortunate enough to join. And from there, it's been a wonderful experience. No looking back.
Amazing, amazing. So what about running triggered the inner strength within you?
So running is a very unique sport. A couple of things I would say is, for me, it's really about each day is unique. You're challenging yourself.
Yes.
You can set the goal that you want for that day, depending on whether it's raining or it's a nice day and you're in a good mood to run longer or whatever it is.
Yes.
It's something that you can custom tailor, and you do what you like to do that day.
Yes.
Second is the challenging aspect also is about more about it brings the resilience in you, right? So you, no matter what the issue is, if you are challenging yourself, you're going the long run, you're going the next mile, extra mile, you feel really good, and you're really able to realize how much your body can take or how much your mind can influence
how much you're able to push yourself beyond your capacity, right?
Yeah, and it's really about, it's a mind game more than physical, right?
Okay.
So you, it really helps in the rest of your day as well, and in your work and other leadership.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yes. That's amazing. And that was the beginning of a limitless journey. So what's stopping you? Register now at innerstrength.co.in.